It was a time when the eyes of the world were on Florida, an age of discovery, when American science set a new pathway to the future, and when a small company called Radiation pioneered critical new technologies to secure our nation's leadership in space and laid the foundation for one of Florida's technology powerhouses, Harris Corporation. Throughout the decades that followed, the engineers and scientists at Harris continued pioneering new technologies for the nation's space programs, such as Apollo, the Space Shuttle, and the International Space Station, and set their sights on new horizons where innovative solutions could tackle other customers' most mission-critical challenges, such as in public safety, where Harris Technology supports first responders during emergencies and major public events, and weather, where Harris helps forecasters analyze and predict weather emergencies faster and more accurately. Air traffic controllers throughout the state and around the country rely on Harris's always-on and secure air traffic management networks. And America's military depends on Harris solutions from the command center to the battlefield. For example, Harris Tactical Radio Systems support U.S. Central and Special Operations Commands, while Harris Information Systems connect the Southern Command's Operations Center. Harris is also modernizing networks that support launch and test range communications for the Canaveral Air Force Station. Harris's expansion into new markets led to continued growth here in Florida as well, with more than 6,000 local employees at 18 locations in six Florida cities. Harris today is one of Florida's largest public companies and the largest technology company based in Central Florida. The centerpiece of Harris's Florida presence is its new $130 million Harris Technology Center in Palm Bay, a six-story state-of-the-art facility that houses nearly 1,400 of the company's brightest engineers and scientists. The company's local impact doesn't stop there. Harris does $250 million of business annually with Florida suppliers and hires 52% of its new college graduates from Florida schools. Harris has also raised more than $1 million for the United Way each year since 2007 and a total of $15 million for community charities in the last 5 years. During this same time, employees volunteered more than 300,000 hours. Harris, from our humble beginnings to our exciting future, we are proud to call Florida home.